around the world. To the beach, y'all. Let's go. All around the world. Y'all know. This is So So Dead.
It's gonna be a beautiful day of basketball here today, fellas. We're not talking about just regular basketball. We are talking about street ball.
Street ball
will be played today. And coming into the court right now, man, Bow Wow and his teammate.
Right now.
Bob, yeah, what's up,
hey,
man?
Hey.
All right now?
He'll wave at us later.
Now basketball is my favorite sport. I like the way they dribble up and down the court. I keep it so fresh on the microphone. I like no interruption when the game is on. I like slam dunk to take me to the hoop. My favorite play is the alley-oop. I like the pick and roll. I like the give and go. And it's basketball. Bow Wow, let's go.
Oh, geez. Beautiful dunk.
In my hands, ain't no telling what I'm gonna do with it. When I got possession, I'ma act a fool with it. I might cross you up and fake one way. Turn around and hit you with the MJ fadeaway. I'm throwing dime passes like J Kid, taking cats to the rack, and I'm dunking on them right. C-Mac, when I'm in the plane, I play with that Alonzo style. I'm like Darius, cause I can
don't too many players get offers like me. Back and forth, I likely shake the checks off your Nikes. They almost had me in a suit at the drive, cause it looked like a free throw, and I be shooting from half. The first step, like Iverson, blow past you. Usually nothing but net, but I could go blast too. When I'm in the paint, the defense so shook, they don't know if I'ma put up a slow hook or dish off a no look. See, my game consists of a whole lot of moves you would think I learned from the Harlem Globetrotters. JD gon' lead us to a ring. Fab and Bow Wow's the only players that make cheerleaders wanna sing. Yeah, put it up now.
Join the night MJ scored 63 points when the Lakers won titles back to back. Didn't give nobody no kind of slack. When Vince Carter came, stuck his arm in the rim, everybody went crazy in the whole damn gym. Dikembe Mutombo standing tall, playing D with desire. It's basketball, sing.
That's so nice, we gotta play that.
Take it down, Kev.
Now let me show you what's going on right here, man. See, that's not a finger roll, that's what you call it. Finger roll!
Finger roll.
You gotta sing it like that, man. My daddy told me that before he left the family. The reason why they won, ladies and gentlemen, because they had more points.
More points, that's the side I take.